Lucas's. Oh. Oh, hi, roulette people. This is a song called Dink's Song. It's written by this wash woman that nobody knows about except for maybe like, I mean, nobody knows exactly who she was. Her name is Dink. Dink made up this song, and Dave Van Ronk learned this song from Dink. And Dave Van Ronk is the folk singer in some of your, that's of your generation. And then Dave Van Ronk taught it to one Robert Zimmerman. Well, thanks for the song, and he, you know, recorded this song in his coffee house, and then it was preserved for posterity and put on the CD, and he got a hold of it, and he said, you know, listen to this song. We thought it was called Wings, but Nick Hill said, no, it was Dink's Song. And he explained this whole thing to me, and we liked the song. Like no. so horrible, and getting these things because it's so unspontaneous. You have to stop, and then you have to take it out, and it's the 90s.
Safe music.
I love you, okay, wait.
Baby.
replace it with my embarrassing reggae patois.
Yeah.
Okay, what's your...
You're among friends.
Amongst...
There's no critics here.
No critics.
Yeah. No critics here. They're like, you know, traffic cops. They're like meter maids. They should all be out of a job.
Thank you.
think I'll use this. I don't know if I will.
Thank you.
it's just cool. Can't have any reverb. That's Flux's too.
We're writing a brand new one.
Thank you.
which is my basic problem. Oh, how deep thou art in thy soul. That also make me throw belts though. Thank you very much. And the suction upon the bottle did send the bubble frothing forth in hegemony. Upon which the band did get shut on inside the newspaper of y'all. Anon. Perched in the sun, And the corporals and the neighbors clap and cheer with each blast. But farewell, Angelina, the sky is trembling and I must leave fast. Valentino's high tangos by the hero's green hands. Shut the eyes of the dead, not to embarrass anyone. A farewell, Angelina, skies flooding over. Thank you. Gary Lucas. Gary Lucas. Gary Lucas.